Many workers who are injured on the workplace actually have no remedy other than workers' compensation, except there are those instances where a third party on the work site, someone who is not an individual's employer, causes the harm.
Regrettably, injuries that occur in the workplace can be some of the most serious. I think, for example, about one of my clients, a client inspector who sustained a horrific injury when he was working in a ditch, and the ditch was improperly maintained by his coworkers. The walls were improperly maintained. The walls caved in, and he was severely injured. Now, that's the kind of a case that we handle regularly at client inspector. That kind of a case is particularly important because workplace injuries involve injuries to the breadwinner in families. And we have to, in those cases, do everything humanly possible to compensate for the loss of wages and earning capacity of that breadwinner after they've been injured. And we've been able to do so time and time again.
If someone is injured on the workplace, it is important for them to get independent legal advice. Not advice from the workers' comp carrier, not advice from a union representative, but from a lawyer. And we are a place where someone can get that advice. And we'll listen to the story and we'll try to determine, is this something that was caused just within the ambit of their employer? Or is this something which occurred because someone else was in the workplace or on the workplace and is responsible for the injury? Or was the machinery that the individual was operating defective? Those are the kinds of situations that need a careful analysis, a careful evaluation, and careful thought, and experienced eyes and ears listening to what the person on the other end of the line is saying.